Hello everybody, I'm Guy Weber, Market Manager for Agricultural Equipment by NTN-SNR Roulement, the European branch of NTN Corporation. Many thanks for joining our webinar, the first one which is speaking about a subject we are all concerned, agriculture. Today, I will present you the main products we deliver to our agri customers. I will speak only about our original tailored solutions and their main function or characteristics. All the standard range is visible in our catalogs or our website. For now more than 100 years, NTN and SNR are producing bearings for automotive and industry. We have a large experience about what our customers are expecting from us in terms of reliability and quality. Engaged on a global life cycle management, we are ready to support you in your today's or future development, providing original products and original solutions. We are currently delivering more than 4 million of bearings for the farming equipments, with around 2,000 specific items dedicated to the agri market. All major OE manufacturers based in Europe and also worldwide are trusting in our products. Starting with our standard range, suitable in a lot of applications, we deliver also tailored solutions and maintenance products. Regarding soil preparation, NTN-SNR developed a specific agri-hub to face without troubles the harsh conditions of soil working. On the dirty side, the design includes 8 seal lips with 3 grease barriers. The housing, made in ductile cast iron, has a constant section and provides a high resistance to the shocks. For all applications using taper roller bearings, the standard design is a P6X width tolerance. This helps a lot when you have to adjust the clearance or the preload between two bearings by a quicker mounting process. For the insert range, NTN-SNR developed a specific seal made by 3 lip seals, a deflector mounted on the inner ring with a high thickness to resist to all aggression like stones, ground and so on. In addition, we add a seal between this deflector which rotates with the inner ring and the outer ring. We are producing around 100,000 pieces by year for agri application and some others. Based on our experience, we are able to offer a seal adapted to your needs. From standard seal for US and ES types, we add a rotating deflector to equip our UC and EX bearings. For more severe application, we can provide a triple seal lip. The running speed due to the torque increase is limited. For the applications with a low torque request, we can provide a L4 seal equipped with a 3 lip seal system and corrosion resistance. For the very hard conditions, AGS seal is the best solution to resist to all aggression in the soil working and other applications. This AGR seal version can equip UC and EX bearings range and be mounted in our standard housing made in gray cast iron or ductile cast iron. UC type is using rod screws to tighten the inner ring on the shaft, when EX series is using an eccentric collar for the same function. Following the soil preparation is coming the seeding period. We can provide 4-point contact single roll ball bearings for the seeding disc, equipped with a L3 seal on the outer side. We provide also some double row angular contact ball bearings using the famous double seal lip LU from NTN. Double row ball bearings are used also in the cutting bars for hay making. These double rows are adapted to the high speed of the cutting heads and equipped with efficient seal, keeping the oil inside the cutting bar and protecting it from the outer aggressions. We are also offering intermediate single row ball bearings mounted in the intermediate gears. NTN-SNR provides a large range of insert ball bearings with special balls, round, square, or hexagonal balls to make the mounting easier. Single bearings or complete bearing units with gray cast or ductile cast eye housings and also steel housings. One of the most used bearings in the harvesting is the L3 sealed ball bearing. High sealing efficiency and water resistance, it's the best solution for complex harvesting machines. Those products are interchangeable with our standard range. Facing high pollutions or water, the L4 seal is a good solution and helps also to limit the torque resistance. The seal is corrosion resistant, like the inner ring of the bearing, which received a special surface treatment. Those products are also interchangeable with our standard range. And in the most severe conditions, AGR seal is the best solution. A L3 seal equipped with an external shield, all surfaces are coated to resist to the corrosion. The thickness of the shield ensures a high impact resistance. Of course, those products are also interchangeable with our standard range. All components of the centralized lubrication system can be adapted to your needs. The goal is, of course, to be sure that all the bearings are well lubricated. To finish the chapter of maintenance, here you can see the manual lubrication pump, which you can use also on your machines. This pump can be used with one hand, offers high resistance and gives precise injections thanks to the connector developed by NTN-SNR. Our high-performance grease is available in boxes or in tubes for your daily needs. The grease is specific for heavy loads and resistance against wear and corrosion. Thanks a lot for listening this presentation. In 2018, we celebrate our 100 years, so now I wish we'll be together for the next 100. For all questions or comments, don't hesitate to post under this video or contact us as usual. Next week, André Schmidt will present you the linear program AXE. Have a nice day!